Hi, it's Britt with ShirtSpace here. Today I'm going to show you how to tie-dye a t-shirt into a Christmas tree design. The first step to this Christmas craft is to make sure that you soak your shirt in soda ash to make sure that the dyes really adhere. This will prevent bleeding and color loss. I tied and folded my shirt on wet and dry fabric for comparison, but I decided that I like doing it better on wet fabric for precision. We recommend using a 100% cotton shirt for this project, just so that the dyes really absorb into the fibers. We used a Comfort Colors 100% cotton shirt for this project. You will need a few supplies to make your Christmas tree t-shirt. Red ink for the bulk of the shirt and a couple ornaments, yellow ink for the star and a couple ornaments, blue ink for a few ornaments, and green, of course, for the tree. You will also need a washable marker. Make sure it's washable so that you don't see the lines after you wash your shirt. You will also need a variety of rubber band sizes, protective gloves so that you don't dye your fingers, a gallon-sized Ziploc bag, and paper towels. If you're not exactly sure how you're going to get your design on just the front side, here's a little tip. Grab one sleeve and turn it inside out inside the shirt. Force the sleeve through the shirt to the other sleeve. Marry the two tubes of fabric together, lining up the seams. Grab the sleeve and the collar of the shirt and shake it out real good. This may take a few good shakes. Then lay down the shirt and you'll be able to grab the flap of fabric that is the front of the shirt. Smooth it out real even and make sure that there are no wrinkles. This will be where you draw your tree. Then draw your Christmas tree and circle above it for a star and washable marker. I tied my star first and then moved on to my tree, making small accordion folds along the way. To create the ornaments on the tree, I used the end of the marker and placed it underneath loose fabric, tying a rubber band around the tip. Pull the marker out and tie the rubber band tighter if need be. Dye the little tips of fabric to create the ornaments, but make sure you only use a little bit of dye. I used the scrunch technique for the remainder of the shirt. Apply the dye, being very careful not to apply the dye too close to the other colors so that they don't bleed into each other. After securing with rubber bands, place in a gallon-sized Ziploc bag and let it sit for 24 hours. After 24 hours, rinse the shirt in your sink under cool water, then warm, and then hot. Wash the shirt on the hot cycle alone for the first time to remove any excess dye. Do not use fabric softener, but regular detergent is okay. Now the best part, the big reveal. Here you go, our Christmas tree tie-dye t-shirt. If you have any questions or want to share any fun designs that you like to make, feel free to do it in the comments below. Make sure to subscribe, turn on your notifications, and have a wonderful holiday season.